feel for you always will be. But you're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one.
Who gives this woman to this man in marriage?
As sure as I live, this love that I give.
It is my honor and privilege to welcome all of the friends and family of Leah and Jay for this important event in their lives. Thank you all for being here. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, this glorious day, Father, that you bring these two together, Father, in love, and Father, that they may join their families in front of these witnesses and in front of you, God. God, I just pray that you will bless their marriage from this day forward. And Father, that they may have a happy and wonderful life together. Father, thank you for your love and your mercy and your grace through your Son, Jesus Christ. In his name we pray. All right. As you join in marriage today, you are announcing to the world the love you two have for one another. Now, a reading from the Bible, from 1 John and from Ephesians chapter 5. 1 John chapter 4, verse 19. We love God because he first loved us. A challenge to you too. Submitting yourselves one to another in the fear of God. Wives, submit yourselves unto your husband as unto the Lord, for the husband is the head of the family, just as Christ was head of the church. And he is the Savior of the soul. Okay? Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church. He gave himself for it. You know, before my wife and I got married, we sat down and had a conversation with one another about who was going to make decisions. I was going to make the major decisions. She was going to make the minor decisions. And she agreed. She submitted to me. Well, I can tell you, after 38 years of marriage, I have yet to make a major decision. So there you go, Jay. Just so you know. Again, submit yourselves to one another in the fear of the Lord. Okay? Working together as equals to express your willingness to commit to one another in the presence of God and these witnesses. The symbolic vows you are about to make will show the love that will carry you through the rest of your lives. For after these vows, you will say, this is my husband, and you will say, this is my wife. Jay and Leah have written vows. Where they at? They're not there. You got them? Okay.
Oh, you have hers.
Well.
Thank you. I don't have them memorized.
Go ahead.
Finding someone as special as you out of everything that we've been through all the times is almost an impossible task. but it only took me 4 days to know that I loved you and you're perfect for me. I love making you laugh because that means I get to see your beautiful smile every single day of my life. And I thank God you're pretty. You're my best friend, and I love all the inside jokes that we have between each other and that grow every single week. But I vow to be there for you every single day, in and out, no matter big, small decisions. But I'm there for you every single day. Olive Juice Roscoe.
Jay, there aren't words that can measure my love for you. You are the bright spot. You are my bright spot. You are my calm, and you are the safe place my heart calls home. I promise to always seek your smile, your love, your friendship, and the warmth of your heart. I promise to cherish you, value you, be loyal to you, and respect you. Most of all, I promise to grow with you. I am unbelievably honored to spend the rest of my life loving you and will cherish your heart until my last day.
You all right?
Yeah, I'll get there. I'm okay. I'm gonna make it.
Jay and Leah have decided to do a unity candle part of the ceremony. Brian and Debbie, would you come up? Dana, would you join me? Jay and Leah Jackson, will you come up with him? The lighting of this candle is to symbolize the joining of their family. Through this celebration, Jay and Leah vow before God and these witnesses to remain forever loyal to one another by the exchange of these rings. Jay, take the ring. Jay, do you take Leah to be your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward? For better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health. Her heart will be your shelter. Your arms will be her home. Do you give her your heart from this day forward?
I do.
The ring on her finger. Leah. Leah, do you take Jay to be your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health? He shall not walk alone. His heart will be your shelter. Your arms will be his home. Do you give him your heart from this day forward?
I do.
Place the ring on his finger. I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Jay McCoy.